Come here. Hey,
glad you could finally make it. You know, I could have waited all day, considering how sunny and warm Loserville, Kentucky really is. You know, Christy Emby. What can I say? There she goes. There she goes in the ambulance. I really hope she's gonna be okay. You know what that means, don't you? I guess that means she's not coming home with me tonight. You know, Matt, it wouldn't be the first time I took one of your girlfriends home with me. But let's get serious for a second. Matt, you like the odds stacked up against you. You like it 3-on-2. I don't know why you like being in these situations, Matt. But since you do, I got a little proposition for you. We all know that there's not a man alive that can stand up to Mark Henry. So I offer you this. Johnny Jeter and the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, against you, OVW heavyweight champion, Matt Capitelli, and two partners, two monkeys, two turkeys of your choice. You can walk around the back and find out if anyone has the guts to step up against us. But I'll leave you to it. I'll let you think about it, Matt. I'll see you next week.
Capitelli, time's a ticking. And time is about to run out on you. And if you can find two friends to get you back, well, I heard you having trouble finding friends. But if you can find two suckers next week, it's gonna be beautiful. But what's gonna be ugly is the whooping, the carnage, the absolute degrading that you're gonna get from us. So I'll see you next week. Pack a sack lunch. We all day job.
Pack a sack lunch.
Listen, man. You still here?
Man, get this clown out of here.
Man, get out of here.